Hi, Chef Tony here. We got a great dish for you tonight. We have a certified Angus beef short rib, and tonight we're gonna call it Short Rib Jubilee. Now, guys, you've been with your wives now and your families for the last week, going on 2 weeks. When is it the last time you did a very, very nice romantic dinner with your wives? Well, tonight we're gonna show you a very beautiful short rib dish. We're going to make smoked Gouda grits, and we have our beautiful ingredients here. We're going to have a mirepoix. We have some beautiful herbs. We have a cremolata. Cremolata is lemon zest, garlic. I put a little bit of jalapeno, some chive, and parsley. The reason I call it Jubilee is we're gonna finish this with some beautiful cherries. This is what our sauce is gonna be like. We're gonna throw in a San Marcos very spicy pepper, so we're gonna have a little sweet and savory. And then we're gonna make our grits with Gouda cheese, and just be with us tonight, your families. I'm sorry I missed you last night, but guess what? We're gonna do some searing in a minute, and you're just gonna love this recipe. See you then.